kicking off another hot explosion.
Y'all see my old game save where I had everything going or whatever the case is. But we're going to go ahead and start with the new one. Hopefully, we might make it to some scene changes today. I don't know. But let's go ahead and see what we get, man. Let's go get this damn load, man. So far, it's like 40 degrees. We're still in summer. I'm trying to see if my seasons will change. I'm not in spring. I'm not in spring no more, so I guess that's something. Oh, what the fuck? Bro. Why is it when you turn real hard? I don't like that shit. I was kind of fucked up, but I mean, maybe I wasn't supposed to. I'm trying to play this like if I'm playing trucking, man. You feel me? Let me go ahead and get it. I would turn on the radio, but they already said don't do it because you're gonna get hit with a strike. Yay, yay. I'm hauling ass going on the wheel. Gotta go ahead and get me some. Ba-dam, bam, 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 ba-dam, bam. Hey. Call it to black. Oh my God. No! Y'all just saw it there. My ass acting like I'm Speedy Gonzales. Oh, it must be. Oh, it's about to be nighttime. That makes sense. Yep, I done hit another one. That's sign number two. Sign number two, man. Sign number three. It didn't make no noise, though. Whoa! Okay. Wait a minute. I was supposed to put that parking brake on, but I didn't. Well, sue me later, right? Let's see. Yes, sir. That's what I'm here for. See you later, man. Might bring some meth next time I come back. Now, buddy. Buddy, buddy. You don't even know me. Go ahead and haul ass to the next. Alright, got 300 in. Alright guys, so we on to the next thing. Let's just hope that I don't have no more accidents to do any more foolish shit. Matter of fact, let's turn on our mirrors. Luckily the sign ain't there, because if it was, I would have hit it right then. But I had already preheated coming in, so. Go ahead and make this right. Along with that sign too. Go ahead and get it going, man. Overall, guys, again, like I said, the game is actually pretty damn decent. I don't have an issue. I honestly might shoot a live episode, which would be part 3 of me moving. So part 1 will be uploading, you know, if it ain't already uploaded right now. Then this is part 2. Well, technically, it'd be part 2, then this is part 3, and I might live stream part 4. I know people are like, what? They'll see the order when I put the videos in order. I'll put them in order just for them. Matter of fact, while I'm here, I want to just say this right quick. Hey, Bass Pro Fishing Shop. Hey, Bass Pro Shops, y'all need to sponsor me, man. You don't need to understand how serious it is with this hat game over here. You hear me? And I'm about to go back. I'm about to go get one of y'all hoodies and some other shit. I'm on it. Y'all see it, man. Look at this bullshit. This nigga beating my ass. Like, this damn truck don't got no power. Here it go. Don't let the trailer get over that hump. It's over. Let's go. Damn. Got your ass now. I'm gonna try not to do no more fool shit. I'm gonna try to do turns the damn back of the trailer and nick the shit out of that dude. And I got hit with $1,000 charge, but guess what? I got money. If anybody wanna know, I'll make a tutorial video or something on how you get money. How them niggas get money over here, huh? I'm passing everybody in another lane, yeah. Get on over. Oh! Oh, no! Oh, shit! Wait. Oh, my God, wait. Wait. Hey, guys, I got it. I got it. Let me get back on the road, man. Damn! That's what my ass get. Fuck. There's some crazy shit here. That's what my ass get. I wonder, does the meter move? It looks like it's moving more to the left than it is to the right. I don't know how this shit moves. Like my dudes be hungry. I think we fed them last before we started up. At the end of last episode, we fed them last, if I remember right. Excuse me, guys. A little tight, dog. Yes, sir. Bang that big motherfucker around that point, you hear me? Oh shit. Funny. That nigga get the yawning.
And that motherfucker, that shit contagious even on the goddamn game.
Damn. You need to hurry up and get him to his location. Wonder what would happen if we could try to get him fully rested and see if we could do like two loads or something. That'd be nice. I'll be damned. That was just whole shit, though, man. That must be a shop. Damn, I couldn't see shit, bro. Damn. Guys, I'm also going to be trying to drop a... I'm going to be trying to drop a lot of shit, man. Happening, y'all see. Kind of spoiled it more than likely just by telling y'all that right now. Energy's going down, boy. We gonna make it, big dog. Surprising he ain't started goddamn, cause he look like he hungry too. Oh, that's that plane. I was like, what the fuck all that noise? I thought the plane was flying. Oh shit. Boy, this nigga blinking is fucking with me, bro. I think I know what I'm going to do, guys. I think I'm going to just start taking y'all ride to ride. Or I'm going to see if I can do two loads in one. But this one, I'm just going to be one more ride. Then the next one, I'm going to take y'all ride. Like, try to see if I can do the two loads in one. Woo! Almost to the destination, Miami. But then, that one game, I think I took that energy drink, right? I think. We are 22 miles out from our destination, guys. We're almost, oh my God, Jesus, this shit, I keep yawning, this shit is fucking with me. Secretly just had another yawn. This shit is crazy. Alright guys, we had this thing up to 60 last time. Going downhill. Oh shit. Did I just pass my turn? Yeah, I had passed by. Damn. It should have said, hey, recalculating the route or turn around, blah, blah, blah. I doubt she just busted the legal turn light. The good thing, guys, even after I slowed the trailer off-road and all that good shit, I have no damage done to the trailer. So this time, unlike last time, we should get paid some money. The Mizane. And if they don't pay me, guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna talk to the guy and be like, hey man.
You fuck with me one whole time, you fool!
And I mean every piece of it. We did good with that. Let me go over here and speak to get this money. I need my money. This nigga look like he did every piece of meth. Coke and some more. Hold up, guys. Let me see what we got. Hello. Because, yeah, he needs some sleep. Next episode, we're going to ride, man. Next episode, I might do live. I'm going to get back here. All right, guys. Hope y'all enjoyed, man. We did this damn thing. And I'm out, bro. Real nigga shit, I'm out of there.